You know, we look at all of those sources as well when we're trying to establish a value on a vehicle. And although they're good guides, they're simply just that, they're guides. One of the things that we find ironic when we look at all of these guides and all of these sources is at any given time, we enter in the information on a particular vehicle, and there's several different guides, and we can never get any of the guides to actually agree on a value, even when you're putting in all of the same information. So I think it's a situation where these guides will get you into a ballpark, they'll get you into a range, but they're not exact by any means. And they take some things into account, but they don't take everything into account, and it's tough to measure the market. Used vehicle market is a lot like the stock market. It's changing daily. There's a lot of things that affect it. Economic conditions affect it, and it moves very quickly. I think some of these monthly book values that come out, the KBBs and so forth, are a little bit behind the curve. And quite frankly, some vehicles will be worth much more than typical blue book values, and some will be worth much less. Seasonality has a big role in what vehicles are worth. New car incentives, what's going on in the new car market, supplies, demands. There's a lot of different things. So again, it's a good place to start, but it's certainly not as simple for us as going to any one of those sources and punching in the information and saying, okay, that's what the vehicle's worth. There's a lot of different things that'll come into play to determining a vehicle's value. That's, again, a piece to the puzzle, but not the whole piece. I mean, as an example as to how these books can sometimes get you in the range but not be exactly correct, I like to use an example. If you have a particular vehicle and one of them is a one-owner, perfect vehicle, black with a black interior and very, very sharp, and you have the same condition, same vehicle, but it's purple, let's say, the book values would come back exactly the same. But I think marketability, saleability, desirability, I think we all know that the black vehicle would sell 10 times quicker and 10 times over before a purple vehicle would ever sell. Therefore, the black vehicle has more marketability and is certainly worth more money. Yet, Kelley Blue Books and Edmunds and so forth would value those vehicles the same. So market conditions certainly have something to say about what the true value of the vehicle is.